Faith Church, David Smith, representing the Ephesus Church. And then, at special request, we will have a meditation and song before the demonstrations. Levi Charles will come to sing the meditations.
11 to 15 years old.
Happy Sabbath, everyone.
Happy Sabbath.
Today I will be talking about my experience in child conscious training. Personally, I feel like child conscious training was well taught and well received. In preacher's training, I developed a closer connection to God. Before child conscious training, sometimes I didn't even feel like getting out of bed to go to church. But now, I wake up 2 hours early just to get to church on time. Child preacher's training taught me a lot about God. It helped me to grow a better connect. It helped me to grow better as a child, a student, and a daughter. Child preacher's training also made me excited to go out and preach at a different church. I would also like to say thank you to the pastors who gave me the knowledge on God, and to the children who without them, none of this would have been possible. Again, I would like to thank everyone who is a part of this journey and for helping with every child and or adult in this hall. I'm grateful for everyone who participated, and who knows, you may have turned around someone's life for the better. So again, I would like to give a warm thank you. And thank you. And this brings me to the end of my speech. Thank you. Have a good day.
Encourages the development and growth of children.